What do you expect? What do you expect Oracle to be like?
Hopefully, how they work towards us over here. Just really grimy, fireworks popping at the hotel, and stuff like that.
What's that? I mean, did that happen?
Yeah, you hear about that? Not last time, but the last time you saw the fireworks. Yeah. I mean, I just want to thank the fans. They're being really sore about us. It's just that somebody goes down, be respectful. Be respectful all the time. Just like all the guys. Just like all the guys. Just do what he knows how to do. So put the ball in the basket. Be a presence on the floor at all times. He's on the floor. Most times, most dominant guy on the floor. So I think that you have to show him. So if you can get that to him a little bit more, I think. It's kind of like, when you jumped, before you jumped, like somebody would put you up, like a whole bunch of people, you got that into before? No, I don't know, it's kind of like, you know, like somebody tried to jump you and come back, like your friends come in and kick their ass. You kind of have it. It's a better feeling when you just jump somebody, you're trying to get jumped, you're about to get jumped, but somebody else, you know, get them back, it kind of feels a little bit better. It's kind of like that, you know. We thought it was a lot of things that go our way, some calls, big ones in the fans, but I think that's what makes it so much better. Kind of like, it's just us.
That's one of the best things I ever heard.
Huh?